Is your Pojav launcher is crashing in 1.21? Then you are in the right video. How to fix this? It's very simple, just install the zip file. After installing it, extract the file and paste it on Android, data, net.kdt Pojav launcher, files and paste. Now install the Pojav from that file. Now extract the JRE file and open Pojav launcher. And add JRE 21 from settings. The file I gave you has pre-installed 1.21 and also sodium 1.21. Don't forget to like and subscribe.